channel On Bread and Food Tech. So today's topic is types of button in Bootstrap. So let's see here, and now I'm in div class page header. Page header or button H1 tag button and load this tag. So we close this. So you can see now P tag button type button button class button button default fine and default. Okay, now copy this. You can array this okay, so our first button is default and the second one is primary success. Info warning danger and link. So as you can see here, there is 7 types of button: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Default, primary, success, info, warning, danger, and link. And now change name here. It's a default. So primary, success, info, warning, danger. Okay, now save this and run this page. So you can see default, primary, success, info, warning, danger, and link. This is our default button. So go to our code page and copy this and paste this. Now change the button style. Default button LG means large. Now save this and reload this page. So you can see here this button size is large. And same as we will do for the small button. to this and paste this, and I'll use SM. Save this and reload this page. So you can see it's a small size button. You can use this button anywhere in Jumbotron or anywhere you want. And thanks for watching my video.